Good evening. I hope everybody had a good day today. It was actually a little chilly here in Highlands, so that was kind of unusual for June 16th. I know right now it's only about 55 degrees out there, so I've been cuddled up under a blanket and trying to stay warm today. So this evening I wanted to share the story of the boy Jesus at the temple, and it can be found in the Gospel of Luke in chapter 2, verses 41 through 51. And this is what it says. Now every year his parents went to Jerusalem for the festival of the Passover. And when he was 12 years old, they went up as usual for the festival. When the festival was ended and they started to return, the boy Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem, but his parents did not know it. Assuming that he was in the group of travelers, they went a day's journey. Then they started to look for him among their relatives and friends. When they did not find him, they returned to Jerusalem to search for him. After 3 days, they found him in the temple, sitting among the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions. And all who heard him were amazed at his understanding and his answers. When his parents saw him, they were astonished, and his mother said to him, "Child, why have you treated us like this? Look, your father and I have been searching for you in great anxiety." He said to them, "Why were you searching for me? Did you not know that I must be in my father's house?" But they did not understand what he said to them. Then he went down with them and came to Nazareth and was obedient to them. His mother treasured all these things in her heart. And I really like this story for a couple of reasons. The first of which is it's one of the only stories, actually it is the only story, that we have of Jesus as a boy, as a 12-year-old boy. So we just get a little snippet of him in his childhood. And it jumps in Luke from this story to the story of John the Baptist. So it jumps up to when they were about 30 years old and they were both starting their ministry. And the other reason I really like this is because it shows us that Jesus was willing to sit in the temple and learn. That even though he was God's son, he was willing to go and learn what he could from the teachers in the temple. And I also like that they were learning a little something from him as it said that they were amazed by his wisdom and his understanding. But I think it just shows and reminds us that every day we need to take some time to learn and to learn something new. And I know each morning I sit down and have some devotion time and read some of my Bible. And even if it's been a passage that I have read 3, 4, maybe even 10 times, usually something pops out at me that I just really hadn't noticed or hadn't thought about before. And it's just kind of nice to have something new each day to think about and to learn about Jesus and about God. That there's just no ending to what we can learn about God and who he is and what he does for us. So let us pray for tonight. Dear Father in heaven, thank you for today. Thank you for the reminder that we should learn something new each day. Help us to open our eyes and our ears, our minds and our hearts, so that we may learn more and about you each day. In Jesus' name, amen. So I hope you have a great evening tonight and you get a good night's sleep. And we will see you back here tomorrow. Good night. Sleep tight.